Today, we're going to be playing through more of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga, so let's just get straight into this. Oh, maybe. So, when we left off last time, we were actually in the storm, in the Death Star, about to try to...
They need to reach higher ground, specifically the control room, just up there.
So, we need to get up there somehow, so we need to go this way. So...
I was supposed to report to the control room, but this stupid door is on the fritz again.
Now we need to.
These uniforms will let us use those terminals?
Yes, they do. Left, down, up, up. Left, down, up, up. Right. So.
Guess we get to test out the thermal detonators this suit is packing.
So we gotta use R2. So you just had to do it fast, what the heck? Now power's running to the door for the control room. Okay. Now we need to head up to the control room. And we have a continued story. So.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
So,
all turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? Because we're gonna rescue the princess, that's why. Nothing to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell.
Up, right.
If one more person asks me when they can use the turbo lift again, I'm going to launch them into space. Once all the doors are back online, of course.
Orders from Vader himself. No one is to use the turbo lift until the reported intruders are located. So, get...
Finally! Cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruder.
We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down. Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
I don't know how to do this.
So, everyone can start using the elevators again.
back up and running. The turbo lifts are back on. Let's get to the canteen before they run out of trays again. I can't believe it actually worked. You and me both. Maybe I should be an actor. So this should take us straight to the detention center, right, Chewie?
Oh, what the heck is that?
Prisoner transfer from cell block 1138.
Why? Who is he?
He's one mean looking, sir. Real armed bully. You definitely want him locked up.
Have no record of a transfer?
Really? Well, we can let him go. He can pull our arms off if you'd like.
Very well. Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookiee secured.
It's the intruders! Attack!
Look out! He's loose!
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, flyboy.
Get in there, you big furry oaf! I don't care what you smell! What an incredible smell you've discovered!
Ooh.
It could be worse.
It's worse.
Ah! 3PO! Come back, 3PO!
3PO! Where could he be?
So we're stuck.
Look out! What is that thing?
What the heck is this?
Hit it in the eye!
Oh.
One thing for sure, we're all going to be a lot thinner.
Die.
It's getting even worse. The walls are coming in again.
What's he doing? Hey, everyone, look out.
Oh, God.
3PO! Will you shut off all the garbage smashers on the detention level?
Here, you know.
We have to stop these walls. Let's build something to jam them.
Where are they?
Oh my gosh.
Comlink? Oh my. I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
Rafael, we're all right! Hey, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit number 326-3827!
Oh, whoa. Thank the stars! Wait for me!
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just...
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friends. You must be swift and silent.
Well, I...
Oh, so we have rescued Leia.
What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there. Superb. The tractor beam controls are this way.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skills should be of assistance here.
God, y'all are slow. Supposed to shoot.
Such a long way down. Lord Vader should look at installing safer access.
A presence I have not felt since... No, that wasn't it.
Okay.
Yes, yes, that's... No, I don't know. Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
It's them! Blast them!
Get back to the ship!
So, what do I gotta do now?
The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Holy cow. Okay, what just happened? That just all blew up right there. Alright, whatever.
Ah! I'm allergic to Wookiees! Deal with them, troopers!
You'll get it, Obi.
I got you now.
I thought they might have run out of storms.
Die.
Falcon, I'll bring down the Empire myself.
Han, you copy? We can't get this door open. We're gonna need your help.
Copy that, kid. Hold on.
Imperial tech is always so overcomplicated. Let's just smash it. This'll get the door open. Somehow.
Oh.
Remember, no princess, no reward, so be careful.
Troopers, stop them at once!
Open fire!
Yeah.
alive, so it's going better than I expected.
Down. Down, up, up, down. That's definitely not what I really needed to do, but okay. Let's go, Leia.
Down.
The console! We were able to use them earlier when we were dressed as
down,
monsters.
Down, right, right. Down, down, right, right.
Well, I never.
God dang.
I think we took a wrong turn.
There's no lock. They're cutting us through.
What's that tank? Oh my god, how are you already back? The Wilhelm scream.
Good luck.
Oh, let's go.
Powers are weak, old man.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
No!
Run, Luke, run!
Bad bit of rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact.
It's not over yet.
Man, what a sad ending to this video.
We need to get this information to the rebel base on Yavin 4.
Yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. What a sad way to end the video. Man. Oh well. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe, and comment. This series right here has been my best performing series by far. Every video is getting, like 30 views, which is good for this channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next video. Take it easy. Peace out, everyone.